This entire structure is the array. But what's it for?
Why did they post me here? I don't even know what this thing does.
I wonder if Z would know more about this.
What are you doing here?
Let's move. long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers. Z's chamber. We're getting close. The only ones interested in the array. Searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. Let's stop here. That seal looks familiar. Come on, buddy. Must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagan Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Well, someone might think you've learned humility. Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. It's simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tantalor. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order.